action.
Oh, Monica should have come. This party is cool.
Yeah.
Who knew parents weren't going to be home? It's the last fun without parents not breaking down your day.
Oh no! I didn't know her parents weren't home. My mom will kill me if she finds out. Maybe we should leave.
Don't be such a baby, Tamika. We're in the eighth grade now. We can handle it.
We're all here now. Let's go back out. Let's go out back.
You guys go.
I think people are dancing back there.
You guys go. I'll meet you out there in a few minutes. I'm gonna go find the bathroom. Mike heads upstairs to find the bathroom. The rest of the group heads through the back door. When Mike reaches the top of the stairs, he hears scratching furniture and shouting. He looks out the window and sees a group of boys fighting out on the patio. One of them is Jose. Mike watches as more guys jump into the fight, ignoring Erica's pleas to stop wrecking the house. Me and Janika are yelling for someone to call the police.
Good job. Let's do a little golf clap.
Okay.